Number one, what is your name?
My name is Kathy Taylor, and I'm one tough mother.
Number two, what is your name?
My name is Kathy Taylor, and I am one tough mother.
Number three, what is your name?
My name is Kathy Taylor, and I am one tough mother.
Only one of these people is the real Kathy Taylor, and has sworn to tell the truth. Now, let's meet our panelists. Meshack Taylor. Homer Poundstone. Comedian Bobby Slayton. And from Baywatch, Hawaii, Krishna Allen. Here's the star of To Tell the Truth, John O'Hurley.
Thank you, and welcome to Tell the Truth. A big hello to the celebrity panel. Are you ready to play?
Yes, John.
Beautiful. Nice to see you. As you know, all three of these players claim to be the real SWAT team leader. Two are lying, and only one has signed a statement swearing to tell the truth. And your job is to find out who that is. So if you open your affidavits and read along with me, we will read the sworn testimony of the real Kathy Taylor. I, Kathy Taylor, am the first woman in the United States to be appointed captain of a SWAT team. After 24 years in law enforcement and with the encouragement of my husband, I reached this position because I excelled academically and physically. What you are seeing is not only an example of the tests that I had to pass, but also the level of fitness that I must maintain, as at any time that I could be called upon to defuse a hostage situation, negotiate with a barricaded suspect, or apprehend a dangerous fugitive. In these situations, I am known as Captain Taylor. In family matters, however, I am known simply as Mom. Signed, Kathy Taylor. All right, panel and audience, all three of these women claim to be the real SWAT team leader. But which one is it? That will be your job. Are my Kathy Taylors ready? All right, it's time to play To Tell the Truth. And we'll go down to the end and start the questioning with Meshack Taylor.
Thank you, John. Captain Taylor, number one, was there any resistance to your appointment as a woman for a woman to be leading a SWAT team? Was there resistance to that when you first started?
Not when I first started as a captain.
No? How about you, number two?
I didn't meet any resistance, no.
Okay, number one, what caliber sidearm does your SWAT team use?
The 9mm.
How about you, number three?
Beretta 9mm.
And you, number two?
I use a 9mm Beretta.
And now, how many years were you on the force before, number two, before you were appointed or decided to become a SWAT?
What kind of question? I'll let you go. Paul, on you.
I like where you're going. Number two, how old are your kids?
30 and 28.
Do you use timeouts still?
No, pull-ups.
Number three, what are you, how old are your kids?
28 and 30.
Number one, how old are your kids?
I have one, he's 11.
And what do you do when he or she?
He.
Number one, what do you do when he doesn't do his homework?
Well, he does do his homework. I don't have any trouble with that.
Yeah, you really have a kid.
Bobby, on to you.
Okay, number one, before captain, what was your rank?
I was lieutenant.
Very nice. Number two, your favorite gun to shoot would be, I know you carry a Beretta, but what's your favorite gun?
The MP5.
And number three, in a hostage situation, what kind of gun do you take, do they give you?
The Beretta, but my SWAT team leaders, they also use their choice of weapons.
And number three, how old were you when you started in law enforcement?
24.
Okay.
All right, Krista, we're finishing up with you.
Okay, number one, did you keep your title as captain during your pregnancy?
I wasn't captain when I was pregnant.
Ah, okay. When did you get pregnant?
Oh, 12 years ago.
12 years ago, okay. All right, and number two, what year were you appointed captain?
1999.
Oh, so this is just recent. And
yes.
Number two, why is the MP5 your favorite to use?
Well, it's a smaller weapon.
Ooh. Ooh, OK. Okay, DeBeltis, this is an interesting one.
Yeah,
that means time is up, and our celebrity panel has to lock in their votes without discussion. Is it number one, number two, or number three? And the audience is going to be casting their votes at this time as well. And I will remind you that our team of challengers receives $1,000 for every incorrect vote. And if it's a clean sweep, if they fool all of our celebrities and the majority of our audience, they will win a total of $10,000. And we'll be back in a moment to find out how they voted and who the real femme fatale Kathy Taylor is right here on To Tell the Truth.
Do you have a story that can stump our panel? Go to uproar.com and learn how you can be on To Tell the Truth. Want to be an imposter on To Tell the Truth? Go to uproar.com and find out how.
All right, welcome back to Tell the Truth. Which one of our challengers is the real SWAT team leader, Kathy Taylor? Well, Meshach, we're going to start with you. For whom did you vote?
Okay, I tell you, this was a really tough one because they're all very convincing. But there's something about the demeanor of our first contestant that makes me kind of think that maybe she is the one. And plus, I get this vibe I'd like for her to restrain me. Maybe do a little body search or something. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to know. And that's her 9mm, and there she is shooting holes in number one.
Okay. All right. Paula, on to you. For whom did you vote?
Well, they all look very fit to me. Number one has an 11-year-old that does his homework, and I believe that's because he knows if he doesn't, she'll kick his door down. Right?
Kick his door down. All right. Bobby, who did you vote?
All right. Well, number three, the problem is she looks a little too tough. Sort of that, you know, Sergeant Carter from Gomer Pyle doesn't let up at all, so a little too tough. And number two, the problem is she looks a little too mom-like. So again, I go with my instincts, where number one has the mom-gun combination. Looks like you shoot her kid if the kid didn't do the homework. So I can easily see. I say number one.
Yes.
But who am I to say?
That's right. She kind of had that all-important Madonna assassin look to you.
Exactly,
all right.
Exactly. She's got it.
Krista, for whom did you vote?
I decided to go right down the middle and go with number two.
With number two, obviously a difference of opinion here. We have three votes for number one, one vote for number two, and it's time now to find out how the audience voted. Oh, we were leaning a little bit towards number one as well. The consensus there was 47%. That goes as a vote for number one, four votes for number one, one vote for number two, and it's now time to find out which one of our players is the real SWAT team leader. Will the real Kathy Taylor please stand up? We'll be back to you in just a minute. Number one, who are you and what do you really do?
My name is Sian Okada. I'm a mother and a creative writer.
A mother and a creative writer. Well, you have a focus that says, don't mess with me. Very good. Number three, who are you and what do you really do?
My name's Lori Thibodeau and I'm a bartender. Mm-hmm. At a female impersonator house. Yeah. Good.
Kathy, tell us a little more about this. Now, where are you based, first of all?
For the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department, our home base is in East L.A.
In East L.A.,
yes.
Wow. Well, you were a wonderful panel. You garnered 4 incorrect answers. That's $4,000 for our team of challengers to split. We want to thank you all for being with us today. Well, let's take a look right now at what is coming next on To Tell the Truth.
Number one, how do worms have sex?
How do worms have sex?
Yes.
I don't know.
That's what's coming up next, and stay with us.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by